Training of members of the Kenya Defence Force with regard to the zone currently going on. We have seen a worrying inability by the IEBC to enforce the electoral code of conduct.
Physical time in terms of security documents, and I've seen that Matiang has been appointed.